town we're at, and I ain't got no kind of plan. But I've had all this town I can stand, and I got friends out on the coast. We can jump in the water and see what flows. We've been saving for a rainy day. Let's beat the storm and be on our way. It don't matter to me wherever we are, where I wanna be. And honey, for once in our lives, let's take our chances and roll the dice. I can be your lucky penny, you can be my four-leaf clover, starting over. Time. There's rivers to cross and hills to climb. Some days we might fall apart, and some nights might feel cold and dark. But nobody wins afraid of losing, and the hard roads are the ones we're choosing. We'll look back and smile, and know it was worth every mile. It don't matter to me wherever we are, where I wanna be. And honey, for once in our lives, let's take our chances and roll the dice. I can be your lucky penny, you can be my four-leaf clover, starting over.
Bride and groom, I want to thank you for joining us. We are gathered together on this day to witness and to celebrate the marriage of Kayla and Patrick. We come together not to mark the start of a relationship, but to acknowledge and strengthen a bond that already exists. This day is made possible not only because of your love for each other, but through the grace and support of your family and your friends. It is our hope that your fulfillment and joy in each other will increase with each passing year. Marriage is a commitment in life where two people can find and bring out the very best in each other. It offers opportunities for sharing and growth that no other human relationship can equal. A physical and emotional joining that has the promise of a lifetime. The first reading is The Bridge Across Forever by Richard Bach. A soulmate is someone who has locks that fit our keys and keys that fit our locks. When we feel safe enough to open the locks, our truest selves step out and we can be completely and honestly who we are. We can be loved for who we are and not for who we're pretending to be. Each unveils the best part of the other. no matter what else goes wrong around us, with that one person, we are safe in our own paradise. Our soulmate is someone who shares our deepest longings and our sense of direction. When we're two balloons and together our direction is up, chances are we found the right person. Our soulmate is the one who makes life come to life. Patrick, will you take Kayla to be your lawfully wedded wife and travel the rest of life's road with her? Will you laugh with her, love her, comfort her, honor her, and protect her, and forsaking all others, be faithful to her as long as you both shall live? Yeah. Kayla, will you take Patrick to be your lawfully wedded husband and travel the rest of life's road with him? Will you love him, laugh with him, comfort him, honor him, and protect him, and forsaking all others, be faithful to him as long as you both shall live? I take you as you are.
I take you as you are.
Loving you for who you are.
Loving you for who you are.
I promise from this day forward.
I promise from this day forward.
To be grateful for our love.
To be grateful for our life.
And our life.
And our life.
To be generous with my time, energy, and affection.
Be generous with my time, energy, and affection.
To be patient with you and with myself.
Be patient with you and myself.
And to fulfill our life with adventure and our home with laughter.
Fill our life with adventure and our home with laughter.
To inspire you to grow as an individual.
To inspire you to grow as an individual.
And to love you completely.
To love you completely.
These things I pledge to you.
These things I pledge to you.
Kayla, are you ready?
Yeah.
I take you as you are.
I take you as you are.
Loving you for who you are.
Loving you for who you are.
I promise from this day forward.
I promise from this day forward.
To be grateful for our love.
To be grateful for our love.
And our life.
And our life.
To be generous with my time, energy, and affection.
To be generous with my time, energy, and affection.
To be patient with you and with myself.
To be patient with you and with myself.
To fill our life with adventure and our home with laughter.
To fill our life with adventure and our home with laughter.
To inspire you to grow.
To inspire you to grow.
As an individual.
As an individual.
To love you completely.
To love you completely.
These things I pledge to you.
These things I pledge to you.
From the earliest times, the circle has been a sign of completeness. The rings that you have chosen to wear have neither a beginning nor an end, much like your love for one another. They are a symbol of the words that you speak today. May these rings from this day forward be your most treasured adornment, and may the love they symbolize be your most precious possession. As you wear these rings, may they be constant reminders of the promises that you are making here today. She's ready. You're gonna, no, it's this one. She had to move that.
Oh.
And then you have to repeat after me. Yeah. I give you this ring.
I give you this ring.
Wear it with love and joy.
Wear it with love and joy.
As this ring has no end.
This ring has no end.
Neither does my love for you.
Neither does my love for you.
My heart attack. I give you this ring.
I give you this ring.
Wear it with love and joy.
Wear it with love and joy.
As this ring has no end.
As this ring has no end.
My love is also forever.
My love is also forever.
Now you may put it on his finger. Rings are safe. Kayla and Patrick, you have come here today of your own free will and in the presence of your family and your friends. You have declared your love and your commitment to each other. You have given and received a ring as a symbol of your promises. By the power of your love and commitment to each other, and by the power vested in me, I now pronounce you husband and wife, and I know you're ready. Patrick, you may kiss your bride. First time, Mr. and Mrs. Patrick and Kayla Kelly.